Please join me in welcoming Michelle Poehler.
Hi, my name is Michelle Poehler, founder of Hello Fears, and my mission is to inspire the world to become a braver place. Because there's a world of opportunities if only we ask ourselves the question, what's the best that can happen?
Every time we face a fear, we're opening a door to the unknown. And the unknown can be pretty scary, but it could also be mind-blowing.
People of accomplishment rarely sat back and let things happen to them. They went out and happened to things.
Belonging can be amazing. It's what enables community, friendship, team building. But if we're not careful, our need to fit in may hurt our authenticity. And we live in a time where authenticity is one of the most valuable assets that anyone could have.
Michelle was incredibly passionate when she came on the stage.
What a powerful speaker. She's really authentic, and I think it's a fresh message.
Comfort is what keeps us from raising our hands to suggest the next big idea. And it tells us things like, good things come to those who wait. But who in this room is tired of waiting? I choose to acknowledge that my life is in my hands and that I get to change the outcome of my everyday. And there's nothing more powerful than that. So the things that are uncomfortable to me may be things that you can easily do.
Like eating an oyster.
I was able to expand my comfort zone to new frontiers. Things I wouldn't dare to try a year ago became my favorite food. My fear of speaking in public became my career, and saying yes, my favorite new answer.
Michelle was very inspiring and absolutely hilarious.
It's just so real, and you're such a real person.
Michelle's a pretty spectacular speaker and is able to resonate with them by being honest and humble.
She gets people engaged. She's a great storyteller.
She definitely has inspired me to just go about my day and just not be afraid. And, you know, like, what have you got to lose is what she said, and I think that's really my new motto.
Courage actually helps us to become better people, but we have to take that first step. And she definitely inspired me to take steps that I hadn't even thought of in a very, very long time.
But after embracing this new lifestyle where daring is my first choice,
I learned that the only time that I fail is the time that I fail to try.
The enemy of success is not failure, it's comfort. The more uncomfortable we get, the greater the reward.
I realized that facing fears was contagious and that my actions were inspiring others to face their own fears. What started as a personal development project turned into my purpose. A social mission to encourage others to say hello to their fears. Am I afraid of failing? You bet I am. But I am 100% more terrified of not even trying at all.
Courage begins with the will to think about the best case scenario. It's about creating your own luck, sending that email to pitch an idea.
Now, instead of perceiving every fear as an obstacle, I choose to see it as an opportunity that can lead us to uncover our next big thing.
And that is the best that could happen.
Fantastic. Thank you, Michelle, so much for your tremendous insights and for challenging us to tackle our fears so we can all achieve great things. I think we can all agree this was the perfect, uplifting, and inspiring message to conclude our preview program.
You ready? Let's do it.
Tú eres la máquina de baile. Si no tienes a nadie, vente pa' mi brazo caile. Ese perfume se siente en el aire.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michelle Poehler!